Hi guys, hi everyone. Today I have for you another Z-Wow. This one is number 5. And what you're gonna need for this workout is your exercise mat, pair of dumbbells. I'm using 6 pounds, but you can use heavier weight if you want to challenge yourself a little bit more. And I'm also using 26 pound kettlebell. So, get ready, warm up. Here's your warm up routine. And then we're gonna do this workout together. So this workout is a 12 minute MRAP. Our goal is to complete as many reps as possible. And we're gonna start with the bicep curl to overhead press. So get ready, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Bicep curl, overhead press. And we're doing 10 reps. That's 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one, 10. Now, mountain climbers, but keep the dumbbells. We're gonna do dumbbell mountain climbers. Do not bend your wrists and go 30 reps. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. And stand up. So the next exercise is gonna be sumo deadlift with high pull with a kettlebell. And we're doing 10 reps. So feet about shoulder width apart, push your hips back, keep your back straight, grab the kettlebell handle, and you're gonna pull the kettlebell up. And again, keep your hips back, back straight, and pull. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 5 competition burpees. So go all the way down onto your belly, jump up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And let's start over with the first exercise, bicep curl. Overhead press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, and that's 10. Mountain climbers, 30 reps. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 30. Okay, sumo deadlift with high pull. Push your hips back, keep your back straight, and pull. 1, 2, squeeze your glutes. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 5 competition burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And round number 3. Pick up your dumbbells and go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and that's 10. Mountain climbers, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 30. Okay, sumo deadlift high pull. Get ready and go. 1, 2, push your hips back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And competition burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Round number 4. Curl and press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and that's 10. Mountain climbers, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 30. Okay, sumo deadlift high pull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 30. Push your hips back, keep your back straight. And pull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And competition burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, round number 5. Bicep curl and press. Engage your abs. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nine, 10. Okay, put the, no, count mountain climbers actually, the dumbbells. 30 reps. Get ready and let's go. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. 2, 4, 6, 8, 30. Okay, kettlebell. Push your hips back, keep your back straight, and pull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And competition burpees, 5 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, grab your dumbbells. And number 6. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Mountain climbers. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 30. All right, sumo deadlift, and we're done. So the 12 minutes is up, that's all. So we haven't finished the 6th round, so this is your goal for the next time. Next time you do this workout, complete all 6 rounds at least. So the whole purpose is to always push yourself harder. Every time you revisit these workouts, your goal is to beat your personal best. This way, you're gonna be always pushing yourself to be faster, fitter, stronger, and it's gonna reflect on your body composition. So, this was, I would say this was a workout for beginners, because it wasn't really that challenging. I'm not even that winded or anything like that, so this was a very easy workout. However, if you wanna really kick your butt and wanna work out with me on a daily basis with super intense workouts that are just this short but really intense, then come to my website zuzkalaj.com, sign up for my Z-Gym, and we can work out together really on a daily basis, and you can get into the best shape of your life in the comfort of your own home. So give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you don't miss any more videos, and I will see you guys soon. Ciao.